Jansen Harris here with the final play on the Just Good Network. The 49ers, that might be the best situation for all these quarterbacks. Look at it. Do you want to go to Jacksonville? Do you want to go to New York? Do you want to go play for the Jets? Do you want to go play for the Atlanta Falcons right now? This 49ers team, before even trading up, they probably would have been in the playoffs. They didn't have all the injuries. Garoppolo losing him. Dee Ford. Nick Bosa. George Kittle. The list goes on. Sherman missing some games. There's a long list. Brandon Aiyuk. A lot of guys, key guys on this team were injured. Imagine when they have some of these guys back. Even without taking a quarterback at number three, this is a team that can make another playoff run. Now, if they get a Trey Lance or a Mac Jones or Justin Fields, they're going into a great situation. The 49ers, look, if one of those three quarterbacks goes there and plays some good football and is not turning the ball over, can make some plays here or there on third down, watch out for the 49ers making that deep playoff run and potentially getting back to a Super Bowl. Because the 49ers, they feel like they're a quarterback away. I'm Jansen Harris with the final play on the Just Good Network.